Hey guys, it's Darlena, and today we're playing Fame or Shame. You guys will get to decide which of your leaders will rise to fame or fall in shame. Let's get started. Undefeated, there's no stopping us. Undefeated, no doubt we're champions. Scott, ready to take the goal at 18-yard line. Will he make it? You decide. Shame or fame? Will Zach throw the football through the goalpost at 50 yards and rise to fame or fall to shame? You decide. Will Alexis catch this 30-yard pass from Zach? Let's find out.
Okay, ready? There you go. That's 10. That's 20.
Can Scott juke out Andre for this touchdown? Let's check it out.
I'm in the end zone.
Will Garrett kick this dodgeball over that fence? Let's find out. Who will rise to fame in this sprint race to Scott? Shara or Alexis? Let's find out. Totally. Alexis wins the fame. Will Bryce hit this ball to the hill off of his tee? Let's find out.
Fame or shame?
Shame. Will Jacob rise to fame and catch the high fly ball? Let's find out. Will the entire staff unite together and rise to fame and beat this relay race in under a minute? Watch this.
Already know. We're undefeated. I'm counting my losses up as wins. Cause Jesus three-peat and beating my sins. Nah, the boy ain't talking about rings. Ain't worried about the bling. I've been crowned by the king. March madness cutting down the nets while I'm marching past my past with no regrets. And I'm steady looking to the hills like the weekend. In my weakness.